And we're live. It's Enigma Hood, and we're back to streaming Lords of the Fallen. Just give me a second to share the stream. Turn on Ankh-Bot. Man, I posted a lot of stuff to Twitter. Oh, there it is. Okay. Streaming Lords of the Fallen. Okay, tweet that out. Tweet was posted. Good. Good. Alright, let me just check. Check Twitch to make sure it's working. Once, from time to time, the stream, for some reason, doesn't work. Even if it says that I'm streaming, it just, it kind of like, it happens, but it's not off. Occasionally. Once in a while. Yeah, okay, should be fine. Good, 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 good. Anything else? No, that's it. Okay, good. So, I do kind of have a strategy. I was playing this offline. I grinded and I got one level, just one level, because like grinding in this game is painful. It's the worst thing in the universe. I hate it. And it takes so long to get just one level. You know. So I do have a strategy. I did fight the boss offline. And I kind of developed a strategy. So we're going to try that. So I have some runes as well that can help me against lightning and fire. They might help, but I don't know, switching between them, they only last 30 seconds. So I don't even know how useful it would be. So. Okay, so, right now. Basically, evade out of attack, roll in, hit, roll out. I hope I don't get hit. Okay, so once it leaves, then Oh, great. I ran right into him. And they're both down. Oh, Chofka, hey. You're the first one here. What's up? Good evening. Or good afternoon over here. But it will be evening soon. Oh, crap. It's not where I want to be. Damn it! Damn it! Fuck! This is not, like, going well at the moment. Oh, crap. Man, that wasn't supposed to happen. Hey, Nolivani. So, I do have a strategy. So, I'm gonna try implement it against these assholes. Played some Borderlands 2 with some friends and just finished. Oh, that's good. Borderlands 2 is a much better game than this one. Yeah, so I did do some grinding offline. Oh crap, that wasn't supposed to happen. And by grinding I mean I got one level, and then that was it. But I have like something of a strategy. Something like a strategy. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. Whoa, that wasn't supposed to happen either. Okay, once he jumps up, you get out of there. And I got hit by something anyway. I have no idea how I got hit. So I saw a video of the final boss, and honestly, he looks okay. He actually looks easier than this boss. So I don't think the final boss will be too much of a problem. Happen either. Come on. Sometimes he swings quickly, sometimes he doesn't. Are you gonna play Injustice? Oh. Am I gonna play Injustice if I finish early? Sure, if you want me to, I guess. I don't know. I don't know how much longer it is. It's assuming that I beat this boss, which... I mean, like... I gotta say, like, this is the most grueling, annoying boss that I've ever had to face. Ever. In any video game. Because of how annoying it is. I have to say, this is, like, the crappiest boss. Oh crap, see, like, I can't even judge distance that well. I mean, like, it's just so stupid. And then I roll right into that fire right there. And I'm out of stamina, great. Screw it. Okay, so he's running away, now I gotta get the fuck out of here. And hope I don't get hit by those assholes. You have no clue how bad the Euro DLC is. That's why I call it bad. Oh, really? Yeah, I will not be... I did get the version that comes with the DLC, but I'm definitely not playing it. This is some really shitty DLC. This is a really shitty game, and if the DLC is even worse... Yeah. I can't imagine just how bad it can be. Sounds like it was quick cash. Oh wow. What the fuck? apparently somebody drove a truck through a huge crowd in France. Really? Hundreds hurt, 30 killed. Who the fuck? Why would they do that? Do they know what the motive is? Oh, come on. If you get hit by anything, it really fucks you up. Not sure. Motive. Exchanged fire. Occupants in the truck. I see. That's unbelievable. 30 killed. Damn it. No! Sometimes it just hits too fast. Alright, that's my cue to get the fuck out of here. Holiday in France, Bastille Day. Yeah, I heard of Bastille Day when I was taking French. Oh, come on. Whoa, did that hit me? It's running off. I gotta check the ceiling to see where they are, because I do not want to go to a place where they are. About to change the way the EU works. It'll get worse if we don't act. Oh crap, I got hit. No! No, 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 no. See what I was talking about, this being inconsistent? Sometimes it's able to attack quickly after that attack, sometimes it doesn't. It kind of just does whatever it wants to do. I don't know if I can beat it. Like, if it decides to completely fuck up, then I'm dead, no matter what. Like, even though they're close to dead, like, this could really... Hold on, I need to pause, my hands are too sweaty. But we're not allowed to change the way the EU works by the US financial sector. Each problem. But Goldman Sachs didn't allow the EU to change the way money floats in the EU. I may get him. Alright, let's get back to this. No. Yes, that's it. Well, one of them. Okay, so now he should have fire powers as well now. That's it. Holy crap. Wow. Thank you, Nilavani. I hate this fucking game. I really fucking hate it. But I honestly think that the final boss is going to be easier than this. Two against one. That's the trophy I just got. Thank you, Chertka. Thank you. I just want to go back. Highlander sequence. How do I go back to where I was? I actually want to go back. This is a smithing thing. This is kind of weird. I just want to get to the checkpoint. You know. Oh, wait a minute. You know, now that I think about it, I would have to go in here for the checkpoint. Alright, that's fine. Let's go in here. Yeah, I think those two were the hardest boss in this game so far. It's ridiculously hard. One of the dumb things, I checked up a video online on like how to beat them, and it's so stupid. Like, the guy who made the video was using like really top tier armor and weapons, so he did like a shitload of damage, and he was like trying to give tips on how to beat it. It's like, it's totally pointless if you're using the best gear in the game and you're on New Game Plus Plus, which apparently is even easier than just regular New Game. Anyway, beat it, so fuck it. So let's just hope there isn't much left. I really don't know how much longer it is until the final boss. All I did was I just took a look at the final boss, and like I said, you know, it seems fairly straightforward. It's a single guy. It's not two of them. There is a part where he throws a whole bunch of minions at you, but all you have to do is just run around until they go away, and then he does kind of the same exact attack pattern as all the other bosses. You know, he'll take like two swings and then...
Traitor!
What the hell? What do you mean, traitor?
You're a traitor! I'll have your head on a stake for this!
Really? Since when am I a traitor? I'm confused. Wow, they all want to kill me, huh? Hopefully not much longer. Yeah, I hope. So all of a sudden, the humans want to kill my ass, too, so that's kind of weird. And these guys are actually harder than the demons, which is strange. I hope it's not much longer. Chertka, how far are you in this game? I'm gonna make me a pizza now. Just move to the big screen. Okay, cool. Oh, okay, there's a little save point right here. That's good. So I can leave through that. But let me go up, because that's where all the humans were. Another human skull, which doesn't help me.
These monks, they did not deserve this. They were given some kind of elixir, and it changed them. First they screamed in agony and fell down, motionless. Then they started to grow. One engulfed in fire, a second surrounded by lightning. I ran from there. I could not rush.
I don't know why these guys are saying I'm a traitor, I don't get it. There's another one? Jeez. So it turns out that there's alternate endings in this game. You can get the good ending or the bad ending. I really don't care which ending I get. I just want to finish this game, that's it. I beat the beast and then went into the DLC. Hardest thing I've ever seen. Yeah, the DLC is usually harder than the actual game. There are ghosts that can only be hurt by magic. Yeah, there's ghosts in this game too, in the main game as well. And they suck. Boss is a mess. Where's Crimson Bin? Yeah, I'm not sure. Have you spoken to her on Twitter today? Was she on Twitter today? Oh crap. Yeah, I miss Crimson. No, I hope she's alright. I really hope she's okay. I know she's been going through some problems. So I hope everything's okay. Should be back soon. In the main game, I'm at the guy with the two swords. We finished him yesterday. Okay, gotcha. Alright. So let me just double check and make sure I'm not missing anything here. Guy with the two swords, yeah, he was tough. He was tough, he was annoying. He was annoying and tough. These guys, the frog guys, they are by far the hardest. They're the hardest boss in this whole entire game. Oh, I'm back here. Fight your way back to the Citadel and fight Base Antanias. Music's not that bad right now. I guess. I mean, it's kind of hard to appreciate that music because I'm just so irritated with the game. But look where I am. Like, if you realize how small this game actually is, I'm right back to where I started from in the beginning of the fucking game. Like, I'm about to go to the place where I fought the second boss. Confront Antanias in the Citadel. So I'm assuming I just have to go back to where I was. And see, like, this arena? This is where I fought the second boss, but this is also where I fought fucking this stupid idiot with his big fucking club. And his carcass is still here. So they reuse arenas. They reuse so much shit. in this game, and it's ridiculous. But actually, I'm not entirely sure where I'm supposed to go now. I guess I have to go back to where I began? I don't really know where I'm supposed to go. It's only the cathedral and the surroundings. Yeah, I know. That's why, you know, there's not a lot of stuff here. Everything looks the same and it's all shitty. At least I can one-shot those guys. Change weapons. Less than 30 guys. Yeah, but you know, still, I mean, like, that explains why it's smaller, but it doesn't excuse it, you know? And certainly there's no excuse for the poor quality of gameplay. No excuse for that, because there have been games where only one guy was working on it, and it was a masterpiece. Like, for example, Cave Story. And Retro City Rampage. Retro City Rampage, that's another game that was mostly made by just one guy. Apparently he was working on that game for over 10 years. It's quite an amazing feat. So I guess this is the Citadel? I mean, that... I guess that's where I'm supposed to go, but I can't remember exactly how I'm supposed to get there. Story was awesome. I played it in one piece. Yeah, I played that game. I never beat it though because I got to the final boss and I couldn't beat it. I also made Gravity Rush all by myself. Can't forget that. That's Nilavani's masterpiece, Gravity Rush. Very creative game made by Nilavani. That's a fun fact. She made that game all by her lonesome. I'm assuming I'm supposed to go back to where I started from? I don't know. That's not where the final boss is. Like, I saw the final boss and he's fought in a place that I wasn't familiar with. So, I don't know. I don't know if this is actually where we're supposed to go, but... It's kind of dumb for them to just, you know, put me back to where I started from and then say, oh no, this is not where you're supposed to go. This is such a stupid tip. Some weapons scale with your attributes so they feel like they really belong to you. What kind of stupid shit is that? Okay, so these guys are attacking me now, so I'm assuming, yeah, this is where I'm supposed to go. So you can get some really thick looking armor. I'll admit, like, the armor looks kind of cool, especially the thick looking armor, but that's only if you're into, like, thick armor, you know? If you're not into the thick armor, like Crimson, she's into more of the stealthy looking, you know, light armor, then you're not gonna like the chunky looking armor in this game. I was watching that playthrough that other guy did. It's not playthrough, I was watching the I worked it for over 10 years at Linux, but I didn't do it all by myself. Yeah, Nilavani did. Yeah, we're just joking. Like, what happened was, like, I mentioned that that Gravity Rush was Nilavani's game because she suggested it to me. Like, I wouldn't have never heard of it if it weren't for Nilavani. And then when I said, you know, Gravity Rush is Nilavani's game, Zax, you know, tongue in cheek said, yeah, you know, she made that game all by herself. So. Now, that game was made by a Japanese developer. See, look at this enemy behavior. He runs around in a circle. They literally reuse the attack patterns of other enemies and stick them on to different models. Very, very lazy, I must say. It's very, very lazy. And here's the other thing. The moveset of the weapons that you have is not interesting at all. See, like, I'm literally doing the same thing over and over again. If you look at the moveset for the weapons in Bloodborne, they have very creative, very flourishy looking attacks. And it also has a variety of different attacks as long as you know how to mix it up and use different moves. Is this the way towards the final boss? Honestly, I don't know. I'm kind of guessing that it is, because it just kind of like put me back in the place that I was. So I'm assuming I'm supposed to go back to where I started from. But honestly, I don't really know. I mean, I am attacking new enemies. Like, these guys weren't here before. Like, these human enemies weren't here before, so I'm assuming this is the way. See, look at this generic movement attack. Excuse me. Look at this generic attack set. He literally just does the same thing over and over again. That's not how it is in Bloodborne. And back at again with the shitty games, yeah. I'm playing a shitty game yet again. I don't really know. This, I can promise you, this is the last time I'm going to play a shitty game and stick with it. Wait. Oh, I thought there might have been another one. Where did all these assholes come from? But yeah, there's no strategy with this game. You literally are spam, R1 spam with this the entire time. And then move out of the way and then R1 spam again. Now, you can R1 spam in Dark Souls, but there are other moves that you can do as well. From time to time, you do R2 attacks. And you can also perform other attacks as well. And mixing and mixing up your attacks actually has a benefit. You are gonna run out of PS4 games before you get your PC. I probably will. Yes, I'm gonna have to get more PS4 games. I think Ratchet and Clank would be a good game for me to get. I do have one more game after Injustice that I could play. It's a Dead or Alive 5 story mode, so I could do that. So it's at least something. I mean, it's definitely better than this game. I can vouch for that because I played it before, but I never beat story mode in that game. So. Oh, who's killing me? There's an archer. Oh, there he is. Sucks how long everything's, how long that the PC is taking. Because once I get my new gaming PC, like, they're literally, the sky's the limit at that point. You know, there's no limit to how many games I can play. That's the worst fighting game in your opinion because of all the... Because of all the sexy girls, I guess. If you have your PC, get Ori, it's awesome. I think I have it. Yeah, I believe I have it. I never played it, though, but yeah, I definitely want to play that. Also, I want to play Hyper Light Drifter, which is an amazing game. I only briefly played it, but that game looks just amazing. But, yeah, I mean, there's so many games I'm going to stream once I get my PC. I'll stream Civ 4 and 5, Minecraft, Skyrim.
The traitor is coming this way! Prepare yourself!
Far Cry 3, you know, there's so many games. It's just bad compared to Tekken, Soul Calibur, or Street Fighter, I think at least. I like it. I like it because it doesn't require a lot of, you don't have to memorize moves, which I like. It, you know, it kind of changes it up. And I also like the storyline more. I like the characters more than Street Fighter. GTA 1, yeah, that's a good game. I never actually beat GTA 1. Back in the day, I did play GTA 1. Just kidding? Why? What do you mean you're just kidding? That's actually... I would like to play it. I wouldn't mind playing it. That's a good game. I know at the time it kind of got like a mixed response and... but I played it back in the day and I actually liked it. So you'll see me again after this. Oh, great. Thank you so much, Chirka. Chill? How am I... I don't think I was not chill, was I? I was just saying how much I like GTA. BO1? What is that? Isn't that one of those... Call of Duty type games or whatever? Black Ops or whatever? Street Fighter is kind of overrated. The one I like, I played a little bit of, Street Fighter 2 HD Remix. That I liked. I really liked that. I didn't grow up with Street Fighter. I know, like, so many people grew up with Street Fighter 2 in the arcades and stuff like that, and they loved it. And, like, back when I was a kid, I was always, like, kind of confused because I would always hear about Street Fighter 2, but I never heard a thing about Street Fighter 1. So, I began to think, is there even a Street Fighter 1? So, turns out, yeah, there was a Street Fighter 1, but it was just awful. It was a horrible, horrible game. Game porn orgasm are overrated? What are you talking about, Super Elephant?
Here! Kill the traitor!
I don't know why they hate me so much. Street Fighter Third Strike was my favorite. Yeah, that had really good animation. I know there's some people that are really, really hardcore about it. You know, when Street Fighter 3 Third Strike first came out, it was actually criticized pretty heavily. Street Fighter 3, when Street Fighter 3 first came out, it was criticized pretty heavily, but then they came out with the second version, and then there was Third Strike. Once Third Strike came out, I guess that was like the full refinement of Street Fighter 3, and they really got the formula right with that. But in terms of 2D fighting games, my favorite is actually Guilty Gear X2. I played that game to death. I really, really love that game. So, I'm really good with Kai Kiski. That's another game that I'll probably get once I get my new gaming PC. I'll get Guilty Gear Xrd, which is the third one. I didn't get it for PS4 because, for one thing, I knew there was going to be a new version coming out of it, so I didn't want to get the old version and then get screwed. Yeah, the wrong way. There's too many of them. Holy crap. Look at how many there are. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. Jeez, this is too much. Windows 96 was my favorite pixelated home screen. There was never a Windows 96, there was Windows 95 and Windows 98. Hey, Nomads! Watching the FBI? What are you talking about? Usually the FBI is watching us. This is so stupid. FBI director interview. What did he say? I watch Raka Ronald McDonald murder BK. Okay.
Betray us! Raise your blade!
Whoa!
What's he talking about, betray us? What do you think, Nilavani? You think Super Elephant is trolling us or what? Shit. He sounds like a troll. Thank you. guys being stupid. This is such a lazy, stupid combat system.
Attacking me doesn't seem like the best idea, does it?
A real man obeys his orders, lives by his word. But what can a traitor like you know about that?
Think whatever you want.
Scum will always be scum. Go on. Finish what you've started.
Okay.
I saw the storm surrounding the Hand of God mountains, but the hand did not crumble. The deer is still alive, and the Rogar are still attacking. That means Harkin is either dead or a traitor to our cause. Traitors need to be punished.
You My dog is so stinky
do.
Tonight.
I know
he had been in the pond with old water, and now smells like I have a pond in my living room. What do you get at Burger King? When I go to Burger King, I usually get like a Whopper. And they also have that like $2 for $5 deal. So you can get like a chicken sandwich and a big fish. So sometimes I'll get that. I like onion rings. They're very, very oily though. Not good for the body. But they're pretty good. I like them. What do you get, Nilavani? I'm gonna save my money more, then move to open carry state, then barricade myself in a house with said guns. So, like, what I'm assuming that's a reaction to what you saw in the FBI director interview. So, what exactly disturbed you about it? Chicken fries. Oh yeah, I remember those. Why nomads? Yeah, I'm assuming he's talking about the FBI interview, but I didn't see it. I didn't know anything about this. Like, what can you tell me about that interview that disturbed you so much? I wonder if I go up.
He's here. Lost his mind. All is lost.
Guy was just kind of minding his own business, but like they've been all attacking me, so I might as well just kill this guy.
The traitor is here.
Why can't one official get in trouble for sharing top secret emails?
He's lost his mind.
You're talking about Hillary
All
Clinton?
Is lost.
I don't like Hillary either. I want Bernie Sanders to win. But you still haven't told me exactly what was in that interview. So I'm still kind of bewildered. You see Trump's VP pick? I think so. Like, I didn't hear if it was official yet, but he chose some, like, random guy that I never heard of. Mike Pence. Yeah, he was some guy I never heard of before and don't give a shit about. Like, he seemed just like some random white guy. I'm done. Fuck these guys. Alright, nomads. So I'm still a little confused, though. drums a loose cannon on deck. He hasn't been elected by the capital like every presidential before. The governor from Indiana passed those anti-gay laws and anti-abortion laws. Indiana.
My visions were right. Harkin is a man of pride.
Weapons
he would defy God. He would restore balance. I saw him thrown into a pit, punished for unspeakable crimes. Yet, I trusted the visions of the city.
Yeah, I have one of my ex-girlfriends is from Indiana, but luckily she's a liberal and she hates these Republican morons and so forth. He said businesses could deny gay people because of religion's freedom. I see. Yeah. It's the kind of person that Trump would choose as a VP. Just a piece of shit guy. Oh, Zax. Zax is here. What's up, Zax? Amazes me that GOP idiots suppose... Whoa. Never a moment to rest. GOP idiots oppose abortion while they are pro-war and don't care for the baby once it's born. That was anti-abortion or men. 100% these men were never pregnant. You can always count on Zach to show up when speaking about Republicans. Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of funny how Zax kind of shows up, you know. It's like, bam, there's Zax. It's like, you didn't even know he was there, and then all of a sudden, he's dropping some truth about Republicans, or Hunters, or Ted Nugent. It's like, bam, right there. No introduction is necessary. Like, bam, there's Zax. Ooh, guard sword. Dropping facts with Zax. Breaker? Actually, none of these are any good. How are you doing, Zax? Hope everything's all right. So I guess this is not where I'm supposed to be. Actually, don't know. Let me kill this guy, though. Today's a discussion show where the European guy said, "We want Trump for president because he shows the ugly face of America." No one. I'm doing good, by the way. Is there any way to trace mobile phone number with mobile IP? I got one of their IP by a friend who IP logged a troll. I don't know. I really don't know about that. I guess, like, you would need some hacking buddies to do that stuff. Personally, I don't know how to do it. Jeez. Putting points into strength at this point doesn't give me anything. More vitality, I guess. No one wants to work with him. friend is a Russian. He massively spammed the trolls page and hunters page with messages that call him a child abuser. The Trump will lose. There's your official prediction from me. No, I agree. I agree completely. I don't think Trump will win. Has a vid of him driving a four-wheeler and dragging his son on the grass, which is the son's. He had touched the wheel and ripped his skin off. Only the phone provider can remap an IP to a phone number. I see. I don't know if this is the right way to go. Actually, I don't really know where to go. Is this the right way to go? Hey, who's this? This is my new buddy? Oh, this is the final boss! I think? Yeah, this is the final boss! What's he doing here? Yeah, this is the final boss, guys. I think I'm gonna get the bad ending. There are a thing, forgot the name, that used to trace your address with your IP, not a IP address. We really fear
Hillary. We are really afraid of what she will. Russia and Iran.
Yeah.
Well, like I said, I'm not voting in this next election. I'm not happy with the... See? Kind of the typical attack pattern.
Justice soon? Yeah. Because this is the final boss. Oh, wait. What's going on? Okay. This is his, he's now just throwing me to a different place. We can all forget about this game. This game's gonna haunt my nightmares for a long time to come, I think. But, yeah. Whoa! That wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, come on. What the fuck? See, look, I mean, he's just doing, like, the same old boring attack pattern that he always does. Violent rainstorm. Most violent you ever seen in your life. Yeah, we had some pretty violent, thunderstorms around here as well. Like, once there was hail, like, huge hail balls. Like, almost the size of a golf ball, you know? Everyone, took cover during that storm. It's worse for Nilavani. She lives in Kansas. They got fucking tornadoes there. Oh, shit. Come on. You're very hot on Injustice. I think she just wants me to stop playing this game, honestly. Like, at this point, like, anything would be good. Anything is better than this. Even Alien Isolation is better than this game.
But actually, Nilvani said she doesn't even like DC Comics or anything like that. Alright, so this is the part where I just gotta run around and just dodge these assholes. Whoa, what the fuck? What? Oh no, it revived itself? Darn it, this is not good. I wasn't expecting that. I can be swept up like Dorothy from Wizard of Oz at any moment. I streamed Alien Isolation, Trithka, and yeah, at first it was good, but then yeah, it was decidedly not good. Shit, I don't know if I can beat this guy. Whoa! What the fuck? He's doing that stupid thing again, so I have to attack these guys? This is not good. Oh boy, I'm gonna die. This is not good. Yeah, he regains his life by sucking them up. Alright, I don't know exactly how to get around this problem. I'm dead. And now I gotta find him in his first form. The way it rained, you can fill a cup of water in 2 to 3 seconds. Please don't get stuck on this boss for 3 hours. Well, let's hope not. Let's see. Okay, good. We go right to his second form, which that's a good thing. Damn it. I'm trying to figure out like a different way of attacking him because I'm not really sure. Like, if he regains health, then like, what do I do about that? And then there's that. Fake Diablo, yeah. He has like this mutated head. He wishes he was as cool as Diablo. Diablo 2. Like, back in the day, I used to play that game all the time. I got addicted to that game, actually, so I have kind of mixed feelings about it. Because I wasted too much of my life on that game. Oh, crap. Damn it. It's too easy to get sucked into doing boring stuff in that game, like farming. Yeah, so was mine. I actually do have Diablo 3 on the PlayStation 4, so I could stream that. Stream it using a different character. I mean, I have beaten it, but I could stream it using a different character. Yep. How did it? Barely even ate. I know the feeling.
Damn it! Milovani, have you ever been addicted to a video game? Like, crazy addicted? Whoa! This motherfucker, I can't really read his attacks sometimes. What is he doing? Oh, he's doing that stupid thing.
Diablo 2 was my girlfriend. It was that bad. It was pretty bad for me, too. This was a long time ago, though.
Oh, crap, he can hit underneath him?
That's BS. That's total BS. Damn it, I died. Rather addicted to World of Warcraft before. Another Blizzard game.
Yeah, Blizzard knows how to make addictive games. They really know how to make those kinds of addictive games. This game is kind of like the opposite of an addictive game. Behind him? Never played World of Warcraft before. Maybe after I get my new PC I might try it. But you still have to pay monthly fees, so I don't know. Damn it. Come on, stop being an asshole. Damn it! Even when I roll behind him, it still hits me. Fuck him. Fuck him. All to hell. Fuck him. Stupid thing. So the problem here is he's gonna keep summoning those guys. Oh crap. And he's also gonna do that, so I need to run in a circle.
Whoa.
Oh great. Could have been easily doing some shiesty stuff.
Yeah, I hear what you're saying. This is so annoying. Alright. I didn't realize that he would heal himself, so I don't really know how to counter that.
Damn it.
Great.
What? Even from there? Oh, you motherfucker. Horror musical composition. And I don't know. It's just everything else irritates me so much. I barely even hear the music. So when it cuts out, I even forget. Oh yeah, you know, there's supposed to be music in this game, isn't there? So I don't really know what to do after he like regenerates himself. I hate it when he does that, because you have to be sort of close in order to get him to do the three-hit combo, which leaves him open. Fallen Alien Isolation. Picked two really bad games that I stream. This is bullshit. I'm gonna die again. I don't know how to avoid that. So I guess I can just hit him when he's regenerating. I'm gonna die. Whoa, how did that even kill me? Ugh. So at least I have kind of a strategy going on. If I can, I'll try to be more patient, but this boss takes forever. When he regenerates, if I charge him and attack him, it can kind of offset his regeneration, but barely. No, this is not a good... I'm just gonna die. I'm gonna kill myself. This is not a good combination. Not a good cycle to be in. He hit me too many times in the beginning. So I don't think he's that hard. I just need to be patient, I guess. Because he does have a predictable pattern. problem is sometimes he doesn't do his three-hit combo. Sometimes he just does it once. And then he does that sometimes, which is really hard to avoid. Combo, dude. There's no fast way to do this. You just have to put up with the monotony. Oh, and then you have to put up with that. That BS. Almost forgot. Oh, come on! That attack is the bane of my existence. You fuck. How much damage I lose depends on how often he decides to do that fucking attack. See? It has unbelievable range. Sometimes he mixes it up, sometimes he wants to use the three-hit combo, sometimes he just wants to do that. It's so lame. Come on! And I'm getting hit every fucking time. Whoa, that was close. Pain in the ass boss. Oh, come on! Hey, Optic, what's up, dude?
He's doing that stupid thing again. Already? Oh, well. I don't know how to avoid that attack. I guess I got to try to keep an eye on him. And I'm dead. So... this is becoming a pain in the ass. Do DSI so I have something when I'm on a plane. Okay. So I'm primarily getting killed by that thrusting attack, but I think if I roll to the side after he does... after he does his second attack in that combo, I can mostly avoid it. But that laser thing, I'm still not really sure how to avoid it. And that's what's killing me. Kind of do like one of these after a second attack, I can mostly avoid it, I think. Oh, great. One of those. Close. I found a pretty good way of avoiding that second attack. There we go. But then that happens. One. One. Dodge like that. Bam. But then he does that, and then I can't avoid that. Up. One. Dodge to the right. Still, his three-hit combo's the safest thing. One. Dodge to the right. Okay. Bait him out. One. Dodge to the right. Down. Hit him. You stupid doofus. Come on. Dodge to the right. Do it again. Dodge to the right. Come on, doofus. Dodge to the right. Come on, douchebag. Let's go. Oh. Okay, now the question is, how do I avoid these laser beams? How to avoid the laser beams? I can't avoid them, can I? Ugh. Damn it! Come on. Up. Dodge. Down. Hit. Whoa! Up. Dodge the right. Down. Whoa, what the fuck was that? He's getting the fuck out of the way. Oh! Whoa, holy shit. Let's do it again. I get hit anyway. I don't think there's anywhere to hide. I really don't. I don't think there's anywhere to hide from that attack. Dodge to the right. Down he goes. Oh, well, now he's dodging. You little douche. Up, dodge to the right, down. What is he doing? He's doing new attacks. Oh, he wants to dodge too, the little bitch. Oh. Damn. What is this? I really don't think there's anywhere to hide. I really don't. And I get hit by that fucking laser anyway. Look at how much health it gets back. This is bullshit! I'm not gonna win, I'm gonna die. Oh, great. I'm gonna die now, so... Oh well. Can you hit me here? You can't hit me here. Not, well, sort of. He can sort of hit me here. I came down. Halfway, yeah. So, I think I know a sweet spot to avoid the laser, sort of. I mean, at least I can mitigate damage. If I stay in that corner over there, I think I can avoid the worst of it. All right. I have a strategy, at least. It's better than nothing, I guess. That was kind of a fuck up. You know what? I'm gonna let him kill me. Because, I think that was just a bad start to this. No need to fight him when I fuck up right from the start. I'm gonna try avoid attacking him at the start. Because it doesn't, there doesn't seem to be a good way of attacking from the start. Ah! You know what? I'm gonna start over again because I fucked that up. I'm not supposed to roll to the side when he does that, when he does his ground pound. I'm supposed to roll away. Okay, quickly press back when on the thumbstick. Back is facing gate. I don't have a shield. I can't use a shield with this weapon. So I'm gonna kinda charge towards him. I'm not gonna lock on right from the start. Ah! Is there no way to avoid that initial attack? Damn it. He did that attack way too early. Ideally, I want to be behind him when he does that. No. Oh, that wasn't what I was supposed to do, but okay. Oh, crap. Alright, come on. ...73 dead, wow. Wow. Oh! I wasn't thinking. 73 dead, wow. Doing okay with health, I guess, relatively speaking. Whoa! I'm gonna hit by that. Yeah, I knew it. Still get hit by it. This is not working out. This is not working out after all. Okay, that didn't work out at all. Yeah, that is very true, Trika. is very true. Damn it. Oh, he's doing it. Let's try the other corner. Nah, it's not working. And I'm dead. I don't have a good strategy against that laser. I can't, unless I figure out a reliable way to avoid the laser, I can't beat the boss. I don't know. What the fuck is he doing? This thing's glitching out. Damn. Oh, that wasn't what I was supposed to do. Ah! Whoa, good, I didn't get hit. I'll take it. Whoa! I didn't do my roll. Whoops! That was a big flub. I don't even know how to beat him. Try the other corner. Whoa, nope, that didn't work. I don't know. Definitely not doing well here. And he's dodging now. on, douche. I need to figure out a way to... Oh, come on. Idiot. Harder than the last boss? Yeah, I think so. Maybe. I don't know. It's just this laser thing. I don't know how to get around it. Maybe if I try running in circles? Anything's worth trying once, right? There he is. It's just the laser. If he didn't do the laser thing, I know I could beat him. Because I pretty much figured out all of his other attack patterns. Except for the laser. That's the thing that gets me. Whoa, I got a little greedy. Now he's gonna kick my ass. Alright, run in circles. Run in circles. That doesn't do shit. Sort of doing shit. A little bit. Slowdown too, great. Oh! Razor shield? Alright. I guess I could try that. That was a fuck up. That was a big fuck up. With a shield.
Block defense 100%. That didn't do shit. What kind of shield did I need? Block defense. I need something with... Because that's shooting fire at me, right? Hold on. That only would block 25%. 90. I should've... Oh, shit. I should've gotten the other one. But this one does 90... Because that's flame, right? That's from the wiki. Okay, so if I use the Harmony Shield, then it should work, I think. Okay. As long as I use the Harmony Shield, maybe it'll work now. Alright, we'll give it a shot. Hit by that motherfucker. Oh, come on. Lame ass attacks. I'm
that hits me anyway.
Right.
Sometimes he just hits me anyway, you know? I could do everything right and he hits me anyway. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. All right, I just won't even attack him on that. Too risky. Oh, come on! He's not supposed to do that! Laser are the real problem. Yeah, they are. Just a laser. Just a laser. Eh, too late. See that? Skills. Oh, wait a minute, I fucked that up. Wasn't supposed to do that. But I did it anyway. Okay, now he's gonna do his stupid shit attack. Alright, 3 hits. Run over here. Run to the gate. Defend. What is he doing? Is he even doing it? Oh! Oh, he didn't even do it! Damn. But still, that was good. That was good. Really good. Yeah, I can. Oh. Yes. Getting there. We getting there. He's doing his stupid bullshit thing. One more? Okay, we can't do one more. Okay, this is working. This is working. Getting there. No. Oh, that was bad. I might get it, but oh crap. That he does a corpse explosion thing, which is not good. Whenever he does that kind of fucks me up. What is this? Like, red shit that he has on me. So he stole this corpse explosion thing from Diablo 2. The necromancer in that game had that ability. Okay, good. 4 hits. That's good. Okay. Okay. Come on. Ooh, tactics.
Ooh, he's using tactics now. Ooh.
Little bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, you little bitch. Go, what are you waiting for? Go, move your ass! Whittling his health down at all, or? Oh, that was bad. My max health is down. He whittled down my max health. He fucked it over. Oh crap. He's doing it again. I feel like I'm not doing enough damage. We're doing better, but I don't know. One more lazy bean? One more lazy bean? Oh, whoops. Whoa. Not doing enough damage. I shouldn't have done that. But I did it anyway because No, I'm not doing this right. No. Fuck. I'm good. I fucked up at the end. And that's it. Fucked up at the end. I don't know, like, I'm just not doing enough damage to him, you know? Like, every time I hit him, like, it just takes off so little damage. But this is the most damaging weapon I have. I don't know what else to do. Yeah, damn it. It was kind of weird at the end, like, I was getting hit by those things because I didn't get my shield up in time. You know, like, it takes time to do it. And it's glitchy as fuck. Like, I mean, like, see, it takes some time for him to switch between shit. So, I don't know. I could level up, but that's gonna take forever. I don't even know if I can go back down, can I? Yeah, I can leave if I wanted to, but this is bullshit. This is pure bullshit.